guys, welcome back to Grace's Room. So it is almost the month of Christmas, meaning that it's that time of the year where you have to start making wish lists and thinking of Christmas gift ideas for others. And I know that sometimes it can be a little bit of a struggle. So I thought that I'd put together 30 different Christmas gift ideas to hopefully give you guys some inspiration. So let's get started. One of my most favorite things in the world is perfume, and it makes a really good gift idea. There's obviously a bunch of different perfumes that you can choose from that range in price. I recently got this one. It's from this brand called Floral Street, in the scent Wonderland Peony. Smells so good. Obviously Daisy by Marc Jacobs is a classic example. Lots of different scents you can choose from there that are also really youthful. And obviously Ariana Grande has so many amazing perfumes. I just got this Cloud one recently, and I think it's like one of my favorite scents ever. Last year, LED lights were so popular, but more recently, I've seen a lot of mood lamps pop up. For example, I got this really cute sunset lamp this year that projects a really warm sunset glow in your room. And I think on Amazon, I saw these really cute moon-shaped lamps that work as a really nice decoration as well for your room. Another great gift idea are mini fridges. They are so cute. I'm actually considering putting it on my wish list this year, but I think they just go in your room and you can store skincare products in there, or you know what, depending on its size, you could probably even put like little snacks or drinks in there for those hot summer nights. Hair tools are another really good Christmas gift idea. You can get curling irons, straighteners, and hair dryers. I think Muck, for example, have got like these really cool hair care packs, a Christmas one that comes with like a straightener and a hair dryer. Or you could get something like the Dyson hair drying kit that comes with all these different attachments. I cannot live without this. An iPad is always a really good Christmas gift idea, but when you pair it with the Apple Pen, you can have so much fun using it, especially if you're artistic. Jewelry always makes a great gift, especially since you can buy so many different styles like rings, earrings, necklaces, and bracelets. A jewelry brand that I've been loving recently is called St. Valentine. I actually bought these gold earrings from them recently that I've been wearing all the time. Obviously, Pandora is another great option. You can buy a lot of different products from there that range in price. And if you want to go for something a little bit more high-end, then Tiffany & Co. is also a really popular option too. Mini shoulder bags are really popular at the moment, and the good thing about them is that you can dress them up or you can wear them with a more casual outfit. Those of you who are heading into summer like we are at the moment might want to consider putting bikinis or swimwear on your Christmas wish list. Obviously there are a bunch of different brands you can get this from. Some of my favourites include Seabolly and Cotton On Body. And for those of you who are heading into winter, might want to consider putting some hoodies on your wish list. There are obviously a bunch of different brands you can get hoodies from, but one that I've seen been pretty popular at the moment is this brand called Mr. Winston. I've heard they've got some really good quality hoodies on there, and a bunch of different styles, so I would definitely check them out if you need some inspiration. I know portable chargers have been around for a little while, but I cannot tell you how many times this little thing has saved me. So if you haven't got one of these yet and you go through your battery as fast as I do, then you might want to consider putting this on your wish list. Wireless earphones are obviously a classic gift idea, especially like AirPods, specifically the new third generation that they just released. They sound so good, so I definitely recommend getting these. For those of you that like bubble iced tea, like I do, might want to consider buying one of those bubble iced tea kits so you can make bubble iced tea at home. I really wish I had one of those while I was in lockdown. During lockdown, I was definitely burning a lot of scented candles, so they would definitely make the perfect Christmas gift. There are a lot of different scents you can get. I know there are a lot of Christmas ones are coming out at the moment, and some of my favorite candle brands are Bath & Body Works and Glass House, so I would definitely consider putting candles on your wish list. Some of you guys have probably heard me mention All Kinds before on my page, but for those of you that haven't heard of them, All Kinds are a natural skincare brand that make products for kids and teens. Some of my favorite products are the Whipped Shower Foam, love using this. They also make like bath bombs as well, shampoos and body scrubs, so many different products, so I would definitely recommend checking them out. Not sure if you guys have seen my tie-dyeing videos, but I had so much fun tie-dyeing some of my clothes, so a tie-dye kit would definitely make a great gift, especially if you're stuck indoors and need something to do. Bluetooth speakers would make a really good gift because they're just so handy. You can use them like for a pool party or even in the shower. Yui Boom is a really popular brand. I literally use this speaker every single day pretty much. And I think you can also buy those shower speakers that you can like put up on the wall. They would also make a really good gift. Vinyls have really come back in fashion recently. I know I love collecting them, so if you or the person you're buying for has a record player, why not buy them some vinyls? Board games and party games have always been a really popular gift idea, but two party games that I really recommend would be What Do You Meme or Incoherent. They are both really fun to play with like your friends and family, and you will definitely get a lot of laughs out of playing them. They're definitely on my wish list this year. I know this seems a little bit out of left field, but a mini desktop vacuum cleaner would be such a cute Christmas gift or even like a really good stocking stuffer. For those of you who maybe like to eat at your desk and get a lot of crumbs everywhere, you can just vacuum it up with your little vacuum cleaner. So yeah, it's really handy and I think they're available on Amazon. Who doesn't love waffles? They are so yummy. And if you want to make them at home, then I would definitely consider adding a waffle maker to your wish list. You can get like these really cute heart-shaped waffle makers as well. So if you love waffles like me, then I would definitely consider this. Makeup is an obvious gift idea, but recently Ariana Grande released her makeup brand RE/M Beauty, which has some really cute affordable products on there. I've actually placed an order on there, still waiting for it to come, but it would definitely make a really good gift. A popular set of skincare tools are the face roller and the Gua Sha. They are both really good for getting the blood flowing and sculpting your face. You can get them in rose quartz and jade, so that would make a really good gift for yourself or a friend. A product that I recently reviewed that I had so much success with and absolutely love is this gel polish kit from Opalac. It comes with an LED lamp so you can do shellac nails at home. There are so many different colours that you can choose from, and it definitely saves you a trip to the nail salon. For those of you that want to look after your hair and your skin while you're sleeping, may want to consider adding a silk pillowcase to your wish list. You can get them in so many different colours to suit your bedroom aesthetic, and they feel really nice while you're sleeping. Skincare products in general always make a really good gift idea, but a brand that I've been loving recently is EcoTan. They have so many really good skincare products, and they also have a lot of skincare bundles too that come with things like cleansers, exfoliators and moisturizers. So if you are looking for a really good skincare brand, I would definitely recommend EcoTan. Clothing is another obvious gift idea, but a really good one and some teen clothing brands that I definitely recommend would be Tiger Mist, Glassons, Supray and Princess Polly. So I'll definitely recommend checking them out. Crystals have been really popular at the moment since they're known to have so many different healing properties. I love rose quartz crystals in particular. I actually have a jar of them that I keep in my room, but they also work as a really nice decoration too. Pajamas always make a great gift, and a style that is really popular at the moment are these satin button-up ones. They are super comfortable to sleep in. These ones are just from Peter Alexander, so I would definitely recommend these. Activewear has become really popular lately, especially during lockdown when everyone was going for lots of walks and doing workouts, and some really good teen activewear brands would be Lululemon or Cotton On Body. And finally, shoes are a great gift. I know the Nike Air Jordans are really popular at the moment. They come in so many different styles and colours. You can even get like Converse or Air Forces. I know I'd be happy with any of those brands. Well, there you have it, 30 different Christmas gift ideas. Hopefully this was helpful to some of you guys, and I also hope you liked my little Christmas tree here. Mum said the big tree is not allowed to go up till the 1st of December, so I had to opt for this. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check out my Instagram at Grace's World Official, and I'll see you guys next time on Grace's Room. Bye for now.